So first, I want to congratulate the inductees as well. You've all been a very, very big part of every one of our lives in so many ways that sometimes we take for granted, and we're grateful that you're here. Next, I'd like to share some quick facts about our advanced manufacturing program. And first, I'd like to say it's very powerful. It's our students are exemplary, show exemplary commitment to careers in manufacturing. They see opportunity for gainful employment, but they see more than that. They see opportunity for associate degree pathways, four-year degree pathways, apprenticeships. They see opportunity for advancement and for a better quality of life, all due to manufacturing. And I'm really proud to see the progress that our students make. And in fact, you'll hear from one of our graduates a little later on tonight. We're not in the business of building experts. We're in the business of training and educating people to open doors for opportunities in manufacturing. And these are people who realize that manufacturing does offer those opportunities if they are willing to put a little work in. Now, our students happen to put a lot of work in. They're with us for 35 hours a week, and they work very hard. But when they're done, they're excellent candidates for employment in manufacturing. They have tremendous skills in shop math, in blueprint reading, in CAD, in SOLIDWORKS, in safety and health. And they know how to run millers and lathes and CNC machines and much, much more. So the program is highly, highly successful. A couple other things you might want to know about the AMC is that this kind of doesn't happen in a vacuum. You might imagine that, but we have a great team. And you know, we all understand a team means that together we all achieve more. And as an example, our program is industry driven. We don't make the rules, we don't set the program, we don't set the curriculum. We reach out to our industry partners and we ask for their input. What is it that you need to make this program a success? What is it that you need to make your manufacturing processes a success and continually improve? And we really rely highly on the input that we receive from our industry partners. Our faculty and staff, some who are with us tonight, and I'm gonna ask that they stand and be recognized for reasons you'll find out later. But Jean Laporta, Mike Guger, Paula Chapla, and Kimberly Wood, our glue, wherever she is, thank you so much for everything that you do. We have a wonderful team of instructors that aren't with us tonight as well. Our students, your future manufacturers. Some who volunteer tonight, I'm going to ask them to stand as well for just a minute to be recognized. They're here tonight because of their commitment to manufacturing. And I thank you all. We have an extremely strong group of students this year that we're all proud of, and without the team, that would never happen. The AMC is growing. Through our phase two, we're expanding the program to about double the footprint of the facilities, our laboratories, classrooms, and capabilities. Our third semester opportunities will give manufacturers further input to request special areas where they'd like to see us concentrate. This week, we happen to have the opportunity to meet with Hubble, for example, wonderful tour, and they talked to us about SAP, and they'd like to see us work on that. Those are the types of inputs that are very, very important to the future of our program. I'd like to tell you just a couple of more things. I know I have a couple of minutes, but this year, because of what we're doing, what this team is doing, enrollment is growing as well. Between our full-time program, our part-time program that we'll be starting, our College Connections program that offers us an opportunity to work with the students at Bassac High to enroll them in their junior year and what it is that we do at the AMC, and our incumbent worker training, enrollment will about double this year, okay? We'll have a graduating class. This will pave the pathway for a graduating class, not once a year, but every semester. So we'll further serve our manufacturing community in that way. We have seven women who graduated from our program last year, and I think it's important to note that manufacturing today, it's not so much about what we can do with our backs, but what we do with our brains. And these women are truly impressive. So manufacturing is just not about men, it's about women too. I think the most important fact that we can quote about this program, and Gene, I give you all the credit in the world for this, we stand, well, he corrected me today, we stand at 100% placement. Gene says it's 120. I think that says a lot for our team. There's a ton more that I'd love to share, but Danny tells me just a few minutes, okay? I wanted everybody to stand up tonight. I wanted you to know who they are for a couple of simple reasons. Please, take the opportunity to talk with our faculty, our staff, our students, our graduates. Get to know us. More importantly, come visit us and be a part of what we're doing for this community and for our state of Connecticut.